This is the tomb of Naevoleia Tyche. Around the back at the moment, you can see down here the entrance into the tomb, which is where she and her various freedmen and other family members were buried. Nothing in here any longer now, just some niches where the funerary urns and grave goods were deposited. They've obviously all long since been removed, presumably when the tomb was excavated. No trace of it today, just rubbish. There would have been a door here, of course. We'll now walk back and have a look at the tomb across the road.